According to the United Nations Food and Agriculture Organization, the world's population will increase by one-third between now and 2050. If current income and consumption growth trends continue, the Food and Agriculture Organization estimates that agricultural production will have to show an increase of 60% by 2050 to satisfy the expected demand for food. Even though there have been calls for an increase of agricultural production, the number of commercial farms in South Africa is decreasing annually, which is of great concern to the ACDP, especially when food production needs to be intensified and be expanded in all directions. Because of the concern for their safety and welfare, and out of love they have for South Africa, farmers recently met outside Ventersdorp near N1 to pray for God's intervention in farm murders, stock theft, and corruption. We believe farmers who ensure that there is food on our tables should be supported, and that much more should be done to ensure their protection. AfriForum reported in July that there had been a rise in farm murders since 1990, with approximately 23% of those in 2015 ending in death. The House must find ways to reverse this unacceptable targeting of farmers and farm workers, and find ways to guarantee food security in South Africa. Thank you.